Damien here with IGN News. Apple is expected to be hosting its fall media event on September 9th, which will focus on the company's next iPhones. According to a BuzzFeed source, the company is intending to hold the event during the week of September 7th, with Wednesday the 9th being the most likely day. Force Touch on iPhone 6S has recently been revealed, and we should expect shortcuts and faster actions across iOS. According to 9to5Mac, Force Touch on the iPhone is different to the function on the Apple Watch. It is designed to skip existing lists of options or button presses. An example given was a user looking up a location on Maps and using Force Touch to instantly begin turn-by-turn directions. Alternatively, Force Touching a link in Safari will bring up a preview of the webpage, or you can use it to look up the definition of a word. Force Touch was actually something we had on our IGN list of things we want in the iPhone 6S. For more, stay tuned to IGN.